Today's project is going to be a etching a portrait. I've already made the etching. And here it is. For this project, you're going to need your image to trace over on your plexiglass. You put your image on your plexiglass and you scratch it. You're going to need a scratching tool. I have a double pointed etching tool. I like this one, it feels good to hold. You're going to need some inks. For this project, I'm going to use both burnt sienna and black. I'm going to mix them together because I don't want a harsh black for the print. You're going to need some gloves so you don't get your hands full of ink, which I never fail to do. I'm going to use an etching stump, an inking stump, to put the ink on the print with. I'm going to use a little knife to mix my color. I'm going to mix my color on a piece of glass. I'm going to use some paper towels, some new old newspaper, wipe ups. And an old rag, clean rag. This is what I'm gonna blot my wet paper. I'm using watercolor paper and it's soaking right now in a big tub, so I can't show it to you until later. All right, I'm gonna start inking. Okay, I'm mixing black and brown to soften the black so it won't be such a strong color.